In this video, we're going to continue with our troubleshooting procedures when your WD MyCloud home device is not detected, not found, can't connect, or if the device shows as being offline. This is the third video in the troubleshooting series. In our previous videos, we tried to get our WD MyCloud home back online by performing a factory reset. If the factory reset didn't bring the device back online, the next step in the process was to troubleshoot your network connectivity, analyzing your device's LED lights. If the network connections outlined in the network connectivity video are fine and your MyCloud home device is still offline, then the next step is to begin with checking and adjusting your router's configuration settings. First, make sure you are logged into your router as admin from a browser on your computer or your mobile device. You should also consider to download the user manual for your specific router or have handy the phone number for your internet service provider's technical support department to start troubleshooting. At this point of the troubleshooting stage, it is very important that we simplify the environment in which we are working. If your home network configuration consists of multiple routers, all the instructions in the next three videos should be performed on the main router that connects your home to the internet. This would typically be the router provided by your internet service provider or one that you have purchased. Make sure that your MyCloud home device is connected to that router only while troubleshooting a device that is offline. First, begin by checking the network router's universal plug-and-play settings. This allows network equipment such as computers, printers, mobile devices, game consoles, and devices like the WD MyCloud Home to seamlessly discover each other's presence on the network. WD MyCloud Home requires certain ports to be open. It uses internal SSL port 443, proxy server SSL port 8443. Its external port mapping ranges any available ports between 40,000 to 49,999. Again, please consult the router's user manual or contact the router's manufacturer or your internet service provider to determine if universal plug and play is supported and for instructions on how to enable it on your specific router. Let's get started. Step 1. Using a browser on your computer or mobile device, log into your router as admin. Step 2. Navigate to the Attached Devices section to determine if your router has assigned a valid IP address to the MyCloud home device. If it is listed, then that's a good sign. It means that the Ethernet connections are working and your router can see your device. Step 3. You can pause the video here to write down the IP address that your router has assigned to your MyCloud home device. If an IP address has been assigned, the next step is to navigate to the port forwarding section of your router configuration settings. It may also be called NAT, which stands for Network Address Translation. Or the setting may be the Universal Plug and Play section of your router. It is this setting that determines the internal and external universal plug-and-play port assignment. A port acts somewhat like a door that lets network traffic in and out of the router and sends that traffic to a specific device connected to it via that device's IP address. Step 4. Check to see that the universal plug-and-play is enabled. If it isn't, then turn it on. Step 5. You should see your MyCloud Home device listed on that screen. If you do not see your MyCloud Home's IP address in the Universal Plug and Play port map table, then please follow the instructions in the router's user manual for adding Universal Plug and Play to your router and enabling internal ports 443 for internal SSL, port 8443 for the proxy server SSL. You can map its internal ports to any number between 40,000 and 49,999. Your internet service provider can help you with this if you are not comfortable making changes yourself. Simply contact their technical support department and they will walk you through it. Step 6. Once you have confirmed that the universal plug and play is enabled on your router and ports 443 and 8443 are open for your MyCloud home device and that they are mapped to an external port, try connecting to your MyCloud home device again, either using a browser on your computer, the desktop application, or the mobile phone application. If your device is still not connected or showing up as being offline, please proceed to the next video in the series. We hope that this video was helpful to you. For more helpful how-tos, self-help videos, and tips, visit us on the web at www.westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.